Good morning children, welcome to the drawing class. We will make a watermelon and we'll draw in color both. Let's start. Draw a straight line and make a semicircle. Below that, draw a curved line. Another one, and one more. Okay, make the seeds with the black sketch pen. Now we will make the whole watermelon. This is a part of it. It's circular in shape. So draw a big circle. Draw a big circle so that you can color it nicely, like this. It has stripes, so draw the wavy stripes in between it. We have drawn it. Now we'll start coloring. First we'll color dark green. Alternatively we'll color the stripes with dark green and light green color. will take time as it's big in the figure of the watermelon is big, so it will take time to color. Don't make a small one, children. Make a bigger watermelon. Next, we will color the slice. You can use the pencil color. I am using wax crayons. The outer part will color with dark green and the inner will with the light green. Inside here we'll color, it's red. Take red color. Fill this part with the red color. Stem with brown. Okay, now this is your watermelon right here, watermelon.